video, I'm going to talk about my basic makeup products. So let's go. Okay, this is my basic makeup products. So you can just count to 3, 6, 7, 8 products are there. Oh my god, am I using this many products? These are very basic products. Okay, most of the girls face this problem, which is dark circle problem, and I'm also having this problem, and I'm not sure. I've tried my best to get rid of this, but still I have dark circle problem. So I've tried all sort of concealers, and finally I'm stick to one product, which is MAC liquid concealer. I'm using the number NC42. This is my partner, I can say. So whenever I want to do a mild makeup, I just cover up my dark circle and I'm done, actually. So that's the main problem I have, and this is the best product which I use. And the foundation, two foundations I usually mix and use. Right now I have used the same products. One is Bobbi Brown, and it's in the number of Honey 5, and this is my favorite now. This is actually beige N25 medium number. I think I've taken one number little lighter so that I can mix it up and can match my skin tone. So I usually mix up these two products, and I'm using it. These are like, I don't know what to say, this is natural also, and this looks, I don't know what to say, this looks absolutely natural on my skin tone. So my current favorite. Recently, I've got eyebrow pencil from Nika. This is actually brown. I have thicker eyebrow, and I have to match every time. And nowadays, I'm obsessed with this pencil, and I'm always using this. With, even though if I'm not doing makeup, definitely I'll use this. I'll correct my eyebrow, and I'm ready to go. And the next product is Lakme Absolute Liquid Liner. I'm not the person who uses liners generally, but nowadays I don't know, I'm liking this instead of wearing kajal. I'm just using this, and Lakme is absolute super. And my current favorite is this. I randomly picked this from Health and Glow, and I tried. It's very nice, especially the brush. I have thicker lashes, and I have to use mascara so that I'm no need of using extra lashes. So this is a Maybelline product, and I'm absolutely loving this product. So what else? Yes, Studio Fix. I think 99% of the girls are using this Studio Fix. I'm also, and again it is number lighter than my skin tone, because I shoot a lot, and I click lot of pictures to upload, so I feel this cover up more than the my shade. This is NC41, which I'm using. Very nice. And the two lipsticks I'm obsessed with, and all the time you can see me in these two lipsticks. One is I Love Winter. This is not an individual for sale. This was when I took a pouch, a combo, then I got this. And this one I use as primer so that I can cover up my the dark line. And absolutely right here, super. And this is a brave lipstick, which I'm with makeup or without makeup, I'm always trying to use this lipstick, and it looks absolutely good on my texture. And many people have asked which lipstick you usually use, and which you carry all the time. This is Brave. So these are the basic essential makeup products which I use in my life and in daily routine. Let me know if you like this.
இது போல பல சுவாரஸ்ய தகவல்களுக்கு ரோஜா தமிழ் டிவியை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. பக்கத்துல இருக்கிற பெல் பட்டனை அழுத்தி நியூ அப்டேட்ஸையும் தெரிந்து கொள்ளுங்க.